everybody. Welcome back. We are starting a brand new unit today called Patterns. And most of you know what a pattern is. We're going to start out really easy today. It's going to be basic patterns with shapes and colors. And then we're going to talk about growing patterns next. And then we're going to finally talk about number patterns. So let's get into it. Today, we are talking about just basic patterns where we have a rule that repeats itself again and again and again. These are the typical things you think of when you think of patterns, okay? The part of the pattern that repeats itself again and again is called the rule. And the rule is usually the first part of the pattern, and you find it. And then once it starts to repeat itself, then you know that that's the rule and that's repeating itself again and again. And that's what makes the pattern. So here, if you look, we have gray triangle, purple circle, gray triangle, purple circle. That's hard to say. So you kind of see that the pattern starts repeating itself right here. So we know that the rule for this is going to be this part right here in the box. So whenever you're doing a pattern with shapes and colors, I always like to box in the rule so I know what's coming next. The next thing I like to do is label my pattern with the letters of the alphabet. So the first shape is going to be A, and the second shape is going to be B. So we have one gray triangle, so that would be A, and then the purple circles are going to be all B's. So this is what we call an ABB pattern, because we have A, and then we have B, which is the second shape, second letter of the alphabet is B, and since we have that same shape again, this one is also a B. So it goes ABB, and then the pattern, the rule stops, and the pattern starts over, and it repeats itself. A, B, B, and then it goes back to A, B, B, and then it goes back to A, B, and we know what comes next would be B. And so we can look and see what shape goes with B. It's a purple circle. So the next shape that would come in this pattern is a purple circle. That is our basic pattern. This is an A, B, B pattern. Next, we're going to look at a different pattern, okay? We have three shapes here, which means we're going to have three letters. Same idea. We're going to try to figure out where the rule starts, and then we're going to label it with letters. So we have a purple moon, gray triangle, purple moon, and then like this, like different shade of purple diamond. Okay. So we have purple moon, gray triangle, purple moon, purple diamond. So then we see that the pattern starts over again right here, because then we have purple moon, gray, purple moon, purple diamond. So if we look here at this pattern, we have moon, triangle, moon, diamond, moon, triangle, moon, diamond. Don't let it confuse you if you see A start over right here, because some of you might say, oh, well, this is just moon, triangle. That's it. That's the pattern. But if you look closely, you actually have another letter that, I mean, another shape that comes later on. So we have A, then this would be B, then the purple moon is all A's. And then the purple diamond would be our third letter, which is C. So this is an A, B, A, C pattern. Our rule here is these four shapes. Your rule could be two shapes, three shapes, four shapes, five shapes. Just depends on when it starts to repeat itself again. But as you can see right here, we see the rule start to repeat itself again and again and again. So this is an A, B, A, C pattern. A, B, A, C, and then it starts again, A, B, A, C. So our next two shapes that would come in this pattern are A, C, because our rule is repeating itself again and again. It's like we're picking up the rule and we're just like stamping it again and again and again. So we've got A, B, A, C, A, B, A, C, A, B, A, C. So what shape goes with A? It's the purple moon. So the purple moon is going to come next. And then what shape goes with C? The purple diamond. And there we go. We have completed the pattern. So let's look at one more, maybe two more. I'm not sure. I think this is the last one. This pattern is a little bit different, and it is similar to what we've been doing, but I don't want you to get super confused on this. I want you to just really, it's going to take a minute to kind of look at this, kind of figure out where the rule is. So we start out with this purple triangle. So we know that this is going to be our first shape. Then we have these gray circles, and these are going to be B. So we have A, B, B. Next, we have a purple arrow. That's going to be C. And then we have another gray circle. So that's going to be another B. Then we see the triangle again. So once we see this triangle again right here, we kind of know that this is going to be the start of the pattern again. So let's double check to make sure that this is the pattern starting over again and that the rule is done. Triangle, triangle, circle, 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 circle. So yeah, we know that these first five shapes are going to be our rule here. So like I said earlier, your rule can be two shapes, three shapes, four shapes, five shapes. It could be 10 shapes. You're probably only going to go up to about five shapes in third grade that you're going to see and notice before the pattern starts to repeat itself because they don't want to make it too complicated. So we have A, B, B, C, B, and then the pattern starts over A, B, B, C, B. So let's find what shape would go with C. C's are purple arrows, so it's going to be a purple arrow next. And then after that, we have another B, and it's going to be a gray circle. And now we have completed the pattern. So this is our basic patterns. Like I said before, your rules can go from 2 to 3 to 4 to 5 shapes. You can also do patterns with different colors. It could be all circles, just different colors, and the colors could make a pattern. You can make patterns with tons of things. Patterns are everywhere in real life. So my challenge for you today is go find a pattern in your house. See if you can figure out what type of letter pattern it is. See if you can label it ABC, ABCD pattern, ABCDE pattern, ABBCD. Create your own pattern. Get excited about it. Try to make up your own pattern and then try to repeat it again and again and see if you can do it yourself. Let me know if you have any questions, guys, and I'll be more than happy to help. Thanks.